The man who developed the G-virus is actually her father.
What's wrong, Claire?
It's nothing. But I think I found a way out of here. We should be able to find someplace safe if we can just make it out of town.
But...
Don't worry, I'll protect you. I promise. But you have to make sure you don't leave my side. Come on, let's get out of here. Sherry? Where are you? Sherry!
Thank you.
What happened? You're bleeding!
I ran into this woman who is in trouble. Her name's Ada. Right after that, someone tried to kill me. Nearly succeeded, too. Ada went after the sniper, but I'm worried about her. You gotta find her before something happens.
But you've been shot.
I'll be okay. It's Ada I'm worried about.
Are you all right? What happened?
Get away from me. You just want my husband's G-sample, don't you? But no one will take that away from me. No one.
husband? Then you must be Annette.
Huh? How did you?
We don't have time for that. Sherry is lost somewhere in the sewer system. I have to find her.
What? I told her to go to the police building. Why is she here? Now Sherry and the cheese apple are both in danger.
What did she mean by that? Does Sherry have the cheese sample?
Yeah.
Sherry, you're okay. Sherry, did your mom give you something called G-virus? Either a vial or a test tube?
G-virus? I've never heard of anything like that before.
Are you absolutely sure? If you give it to me, I'll hold on to it for safekeeping.
But I really don't have anything. It's the truth.
But why would her mom say something like that? Sherry, wait here. I'm going to check it out by myself.
Okay, I'll wait here, but hurry back.
Yeah.
Let's go. That's okay. You keep it. I'm sure it'll keep you safe. Wait here for me, okay? I'm going back to look for your mom.
Thanks, Claire. Even though I'm an only child, neither of my parents ever spent much time with me because of their work. But now that you're with me, I finally have someone to rely upon.
Sherry...